How did your soul begin? Would you like to know? Have you ever wondered why people are so different even in the same family?
Hi all. Wanna have some fun? I have my guides been suggesting things to me lately, and one of the things that they suggested was that I do a video on the beginning of souls. Now, when I say it this way, okay, first of all, everybody's soul is different. No two souls are alike. We have all traveled in our own or on our own paths. We all have been created differently. Our souls, what they initially impacted us, is what I call the beginning. The beginning soul, okay, is how you initially began your journey in life. And I've done this before with people where I went back to the very beginning of their souls to see how it was impacted, how they were created. And it's really interesting. I mean, you could have started out as a dinosaur. You could have split from another spirit. You could have been an animal. You could have been an amoeba or whatever, you know. I've seen so many different things, and it's really interesting. So there's so many different ways that your soul could have actually started in life. And if you're interested, I want to know if you would comment on this video. Tell me that you would like me to do that. And then I will make a video about it and attach it to this video so that you can see. But you gotta remember, anything goes. If I say you have a soul that started out as a fish, well, that's what I see. And my guys are gonna help me. And they're saying 10-20. So I'm trying to get them to decide. Is it gonna be 10 or is it gonna be 20? 10-20, 10-20. I guess the vote is in, and it's going to be 10. They said 10. We'll start out at 10. We might go a little bit further than that if we need to, okay? So, if you're interested, comment in the first 10, maybe up to 20, gets to go through this, okay? Hugs and peace, everybody. Take care. Bye-bye now.
Over the years, I've discovered that sometimes our soul's initial journey could become a maintained habit.